Hi, second graders, here I am again. I wanted to show you how to use Google Hangouts. Did you know you can talk to your teacher and your friends while you're online? Well, if you didn't know, it's amazing because I get to see you, you get to see me, you can ask questions, I can answer your questions, and the great thing is that it's live. Okay, you don't have to wait for me to answer your messages or your emails. So I wanted to show you what it looks like, okay? So let's say you are in your classroom, okay? Again, this is Hannah's classroom, and you don't have to go to any of the classes there. On the side here, you see these nine little tiny balls that show apps that work with the Google Classroom. So when you click on them, this opens up. Okay, so you have the Drive, Docs, Calendar. I don't know if you have all of these as second graders because my daughter's account is a sixth grader account, but I'm sure you do have Google Hangouts. If you scroll down, you will see this green bubble with the quotations, and it says Hangouts. So when you click on it, it opens up a new window, okay? And you can video call, you can phone call, you can message. So you can go here to new conversation and you type in whoever you want to talk to. If you want to talk to Miss Anna, you would have to type Anna.Dalmascu. Usually you will see the person there, okay? So you don't have to type the whole thing. Anna.Dalmascu@edn.org.br. Who's that? Your second grade teacher, right? So you'd click on it and you would be able to talk to send messages or to video call. So you would be able to click here in video call and a new window would open up and it would show that you want to talk to that person. So you see, I'm calling myself, that's why the sound is kind of crazy. But then the person could answer your call, okay? When the person answers your call, it shows the person on your screen and you can get to talk to the person live. Very helpful, right? So you can show your parents how to use this tool. It's a great way to talk to your teachers and to answer your questions. I don't know if you know, but Miss Anna is usually here online for you to help from 9 to 11 every day for Monday to Fridays, okay? And from 1 to 4. So if you want to talk to me during those times, I will be available. You can try and you can call me or you can message me, okay? And sometimes you miss seeing your teachers, and this is a great way to see them. I know it's different from being live, but it already helps. Okay, it'd be great for me too to be able to see you guys. I've already talked and called some of your friends. You can ask them. It was great talking to them, and I hope I can get a call from you soon. All right, hope I helped, and mwah.